face the facts. They're hard. They're cold. The facts are cruel. But the facts are, ever since the Royal Rumble, Ric Flair has assumed a position of leadership in the WWF. I don't like it any more than you do. But those are the facts. And you've got to understand that under Ric Flair's leadership, the WWF has terminal cancer. Oh, yeah. Under Ric Flair's leadership, the WWF is going to slowly die. You know what you have to do, don't you? You know. You can do it. Come on. You can do it.
Who's he saying those things to?
I